didn't see you there. This might be a weird question, but... what are you doing here? Yeah, I know it sounds kind of strange, but, we just wrapped up all our shows for today, like, it's really late, and... it's really nice you wanted to stay. But seriously, like, it's really... I don't think you should be here. I don't see what kind of reason you'd have to stay when you're not gonna watch anything. Because we're not gonna put anything... we're not gonna put up another show for the rest of the day. Oh! You wanted to talk. Okay! About what? Nothing in particular, you say? Huh. Okay. Then... how about I talk? Oh wait, should I introduce myself first? Oh, you already know who I am, huh? Oh yeah, let me... yeah, it does make sense. Because you've probably been watching the whole chain. Sorry, was that offensive? I mean, I did say probably, but I've been paying attention to the audience's smiles, and you are smiling an awful lot. You really liked your show that much, huh? Well, that makes me really happy. Since you've been watching the whole day, and you haven't really left your spot, what did you think? Yeah, that part was really, really fun. Huh? You're asking why I always get all the villain roles? Well, it's not that complicated, actually. Or maybe it is. I don't know, it might have to do with the fact that Tsukasa-kun is fed up with me, but... who knows? Only he does. He's the one who writes most of the script. And then Rui-kun helps with stage directions, and usually builds all the extra stuff. And he helps with the set a lot. And then there's Nene-chan. You know, the pretty one. All dressed up in green. With her long hair. And that really, really pretty voice. I really like it when she sings. Oh, by any chance, were you here for the Christmas show too? What about the special one we did for Halloween? You were there too? And... the first ever play we did? Hey, you were there too? Wow, my memory sure is getting fuzzy, huh? Wait, if you've been here for so long... then... what? Am I getting too close? Sorry. I just want you to, do it with me. Do what? You've been here for so long, are you sure you don't know? Come on. It. What's that weird look on your face for? want to do it with you? You know, the really special thing. I like to do it all the time, you know? So, there's no need for you to be embarrassed. Eh? You look even weirder now. You good? You still don't know? Are you sure you still don't know? Fine. I'll give you an example then. 1 month. One time! Hey. Oh, don't cover your face like that. Come here, come here. I mean, how are you gonna do the Wonderland with me if your hands are on your face like that? Here, now hold them out like this. Then make a big circle motion like this. Sometimes I like to jump and wave my hands around a little, too. But, I don't do it that often. Sometimes... sometimes people say I'm being too loud when I do it. People say I'm loud all the time, especially at home. I didn't mean it in any... bad kind of way, though. You see, it's just that my siblings are all grown up now. Or at least significantly older than me. Onee-chan isn't that much older than me, but she's still an adult. And my brothers want me to grow up, too. They don't like it when I'm being loud and silly. I don't know why. Oh, come on, what do you want to show me? You did it. You really did it. I really was right. Something like this can make anyone smile. The thing is, my dad and my brothers are trying to get this place shut down. I know, it's terrible. Grandpa really liked this place. He loved it. And it was this... this place specifically, the Wonder Stage, where I spent so much time with him, and... I don't... want... any of it to go. Huh? You... really mean it when you say that? When you say that, even if that does happen... you'll still be here, giving us your support. You're the best. Look, if you're gonna say something really big like that, it's gonna have to be a promise. So you better not break it. You promise? Okay. You know how kids usually go pinky swear? Yes, you know exactly where this is going. Mon. Wonderhoy. This is fun. Being quiet like this. It's like we're doing everything in secret. And since we are acting like we're doing everything in secret, guys, didn't we swear that we wouldn't tell anyone about that? I don't think I can say it. I think they already know what I'm going to say. Even if I can't tell you what I was going to say, I'm sure you'll figure it out eventually. Oh. I feel like I'm talking a little bit too much now, but... Well, I don't think it is. You know what? Since we're kinda running out of time now, let's meet here again tomorrow? Same time? I mean, what do I mean, same time? This is already pretty late, but he'll come tomorrow too, right? Then I'll have something super special planned for you. Yeah, of course I'm gonna talk it out with the rest of them. There's no need to worry, okay?